Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow, the snow. Then I am dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days, may your days, may your days be merry and bright. Burn me all your Christmases be white. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening, everybody. Thank you for joining us for our winter concert. I'm Mark Poirier, the principal. It's great to see so many families in the gym here to support our students. It's been a long time since we were able to offer concerts, so it's amazing to see you all here. I am so proud of our students. They've been practicing with enthusiasm, and they are so eager to share their talents with you. I will just let you know, many parents will want to take some pictures of their kids, which is awesome. And we know that from the middle back, it will be difficult to get a good picture of your child. Although we're starting the concert with all of our students from kindergarten to grade four in the gym, which is an amazing way to start the concert. Throughout the concert, it will be smaller groups. And just before they start, as they're coming in, we're going to invite any parent who has a child performing next. You could come either in this front zone here or the front zone on the other side to get some closer up pictures of your child. Just take one or two quick ones and then head back to your seat so that we could then proceed with the concert. Les élèves, est-ce que vous êtes prêts? Thanks for coming, everybody. Enjoy the show.
Good evening, everyone. Next up are the classes of Madame Kalin and Madame Hominick. So if your child is performing with one of these two classes, feel free to come take a picture on either side of the stage right now. And then before the song starts, please head back to your seat. Thank you.
Hello, everyone, and welcome here. The grade ones will sing Chanson de la Paix for you all to hear. Bonjour tout le monde et bienvenue ici. Les premières années vont chanter la Chanson de la Paix pour élever votre esprit.
Thank you.
Up next are the classes of Madame Annick and Madame Kloak. If you would like to come take a picture, come take a picture now, and please head back to your seat afterwards. Thank you.
Next up is some more grade ones. We will be singing Chant, a song that is so much fun.
En prochain, sont des autres premières années. Une chanson amusante qu'on aime bien chanter.
Thank you.
Up next are the grade twos from Madame Michelle, Madame Bernice, and Madame Nicole. Feel free to come take a picture at this time.
Thank you, grade ones, for sharing your song. We sure felt like singing along.
Merci les premières années pour votre chanson. Vous avez gardé notre attention.
Next up is the grade twos with a lovely song to sing. Calmo Meldver has quite a nice ring.
En prochaine sur les deuxième année, quel mot merveilleux va peut-être vous chanter?
Up next are the grade 3 classes of Madame Céline and Madame Philippot. You can come take a picture now as they are getting on stage.
Like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow, the snow.
Thank you, Grade 2s. That song was great. The Grade 3s are next, and they cannot wait.
Merci, les deuxième année, une chanson fantastique. Les troisième année en prochaine, ils ont eu beaucoup de pratique.
Kurafuraha is a song in Swahili. It means to be joyful and sing oh so freely.
Kuafuraha, c'est une chanson en Swahili. Les mots que nous dit d'être joyeux et chanter avec de la vie.
Thank you. little teacups.
Next up are the classes of Madame Sarah and Madame Danica. Feel free to come up and take a picture before they get started.
What a great song. Thank you, grade threes. You did sing with joy and oh so freely.
Quelle belle chanson. Merci les troisième années. Vous avez plein de rire quand vous chantez.
The next song from grade 3-4 is gonna look slick. Rondo de bâton uses only rhythm sticks.
La prochaine chanson va regarder fantastic. Rondo de bâton utilise les bâtons rythmiques.
Thank you.
Next up are the classes, grade four classes of Madame Margin and Monsieur Landry. You can come up and take a picture.
A song with no voices. Wow, that rules. Thank you, grade 3-4s. That song was so cool.
Comme c'est intéressant, une chanson sans voix, on a vraiment senti toute votre joie.
The grade 4s have something neat up their sleeve, bucket drumming to Mozart in a way you wouldn't believe.
Les quatrièmes années vont faire quelque chose de différent. Jouer les chaudrons avec la musique de Mozart, c'est tellement intéressant.
Thank you.
be on track. Thank you. Good evening. Good evening. I'm Lisa Albrecht, and I'm the vice principal. And it's so very nice to see so many parents and families here in attendance for a performance this evening. The kids have been very excited about presenting to you all in a live audience, and I think that they did an amazing job tonight and deserve another round of applause. I would like to take a few moments right now to thank so many people who made this performance possible. So thank you to the students and to their teachers for all the beautiful artwork that you'll see decorating the room, the gym, and the hallways. Thank you as well to Priya Kumar for the Thank you to Priya Kumar for the donation of balloon photo station that you'll see at the back. Thank you as well to the teachers for their flexibility with their schedules this week to accommodate all the extra practices so the students could be prepared. I'd also like to thank and acknowledge our phys ed staff who, along with the custodians, set up the gym and have relocated their classes to the outdoors for a few days this week. Thank you, our student services, and to our educational assistants who also provided additional support. I would also like to recognize the efforts of the students from the Riel Arts and Technology Center, the broadcast media, who have been recording and live streaming tonight's performance, and Mark has sent an email with the steps to follow so you can access it later. Thank you to our secretaries who organized all the tickets and printed off the programs this evening. And a final big thank you to Ms. Stiles and Madame Chloe for all their hard work and efforts into making this concert a success. Okay, so now for the final steps about how do we get all of our students and pick them up safely tonight, and also inviting you back to return afterwards to take pictures either at the photo booth at the back with the balloons. There's artwork around where you can also take pictures, and we also invite the families even to take pictures on the stage if they like. But first, what I'd like to let everybody know is that the students are going to exit. We'd like you to pick them up in their classrooms once they've arrived there. But before leaving the gym, it would be really appreciated if you're able to do so to please put away your chairs. We'll ask you to fold them and find one of the carts that are located along the walls, along with our custodians that are there to help. So fold them and put them with the seat facing up. And that would be very much appreciated. So I wish everyone a wonderful evening. We'll just wait a few more minutes for the kids to get out before we go get them. Thank you.